Have you ever woken up one day thinking this is the day that I die? I know I haven't. It's such a strange feeling, between fear and peace. I know that I'm not dead yet, but I can tell that even if an ambulance arrives on time, that there's no saving me. But I know they'll try. It's one of those moments where you have to experience it to understand.
I'm so sorry. I didn't see you. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get help, okay?
Everything's gonna be okay. If you knew what I knew, you wouldn't be telling me that. Until you're in my position, you don't understand that the words that were meant to comfort someone don't mean anything. I guess my biggest regret is not being able to tell everyone I love them. Taking life for granted and not being there for them. I was so selfish and now I'm helpless. What's going on? Am I dead?
I miss my family. breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth.
I remember when I was a little girl, you would put me on your shoulders and we would run around the park. I would spread my arms and close my eyes. I felt like I was flying. I was so little and it felt so hot. So hot. I miss those days. I miss that. I wish I could tell you I love you. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm sorry I wasn't here more. I'm sorry for all the fights, that I didn't tell you I loved you more. I should have been here for you, Dad. But now I'll never get that chance again. Mom?
Sorry, sweetie. You've always been stronger than me. I gave in. This family used to be so full of life. Ever since your little brother died, it was like a piece of all of us died, too. I wish I could have been stronger for you. I didn't want it to be like this. Your father and I, we weren't prepared for this. But who is? When I got the call about you, it's like a knife to my heart. I wish I could have been stronger.
I'm so sorry, Susie.
I have to go now. I will always love you.
What do you mean you have to go?
Go where?
Mom, I don't understand.
I love you.
No, Mom! Don't go!
Mom! Mom! I love you!
You can see me?
Yes, silly. My name is Ashia.
What's going on? Why am I still here? Why can't anyone see me?
We're in the after.
The after?
Yeah, it's where you go when you die.
Oh. So you're dead too?
Well, not quite.
I thought there would be heaven or something.
There is. The after is between life and the next place. Sometimes you move there quick, or sometimes you are here for a while. We're part of a bigger plan, and I'm here to guide you there.
Where are you going?
Huh. What do you see?
People. Alive. Living their lives.
You think they are alive? You don't have to be afraid. Take a look.
Thank you.
you said you were special. You have so much potential. Never take anything for granted. Seize the day for some. There's no going back. But for you, this is just a brief stop to show you how truly precious life really is.
What do you mean? My mom's gone, and my dad is just as lost.
No, not yet. You see, here in the after, things are perceived differently. In the real world, nothing has happened yet. You still have time to show them you love them. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Clear!
Said I wonder when would be my day, 'cause I'm not too far from breaking down. All I've got are the screams inside, but somehow they come out in a smile, and I'm wondering if I'll always feel this way. This way. Tell me about those nights you stayed awake. Tell me about those days you hated me. Tell me how you'd rather die alone than being stuck here with me.